everybody. This is Austin12797, and today we're going to be playing a Minecraft dropper map. I had somebody suggest me to download one, so I downloaded this one from this guy. His name's Dacon Black Rose. He has a YouTube. There's his name. Definitely go check him out. I get a lot of maps from him. He's a cool guy, and yeah, so go check him out. But I'm just going to leave it in creative because that way it's a little bit easier. Like I said, guys, this map is humongous. That's all the way to the world height. So it'd take me forever to tour the map. But I haven't really looked over here. I don't know. These are probably the rules and the people that helped made it or whatever. But you can pause it if you want to see them. But yeah, let's just play. So basically, this is a library, as you can tell. It's like a library dropper. So it's kind of like history. In here, they just have like books and swiftness potions. Oh, actually, is that night vision? I'll take the night vision because it can kind of get dark. Let's just set day right quick. All right, so that's good. All right, so we're going to drop down here. All right. Let's see. And I guess this is just the rule or the minecarts. So yeah, basically, guys, this is how it is. So, let's see. I don't care about reading all that. Look, so anyways, I'm pretty sure there's 9 times 3, so that's 27 maps. So basically, there's history, travel, and biography. So basically, you just get on the minecart and go down. For this video, I'm gonna do history. So we'll just follow the minecart. But if I get this to 10 likes, or if you just want me to play it, just tell me you want me to do a part 2, and I'll definitely do these other ones. But just for the time being, I'm just going to do this to show off the map. I don't know. I might not even do all of them. It just depends how long they take. But yeah, guys, so this should be fun. And yeah, this is for the PC. That's why it says all this teleport to the top. I wish that would work. That'd be amazing, but it sadly does not. So we'll just... we just drank this potion while we're at it. I don't know, that might help us a little bit. But look, guys, how long this takes to get to the top. I'm flying at full speed. So yeah, we'll just leave it on creative to save time. But basically, these all are just like set your spawns and stuff. But we'll go right here. So you just stand on the block and press a button. So let's see what we can do. Okay, all right. Oh, lag. Okay, dodge. Oh, come on. Let's go. I cannot believe I got that on my first try. No, I have not played this yet, guys. I did try one of them out, but I don't think it was this one. Yeah, I don't think it was this one. But, yeah, I guess we passed it. So, let's see. What's this? Okay, so I guess we just go to the next one. Yeah, I guess so. We just go to the next. I wish the teleport to the top would work. Oh, hold on. We gotta fly up. Yeah, let's get up. But yeah, guys, hopefully, I mean, I can't believe I got that on first try. Actually, I probably should set it to, because if I set it to survival, it's going to take me all day, but we'll just fly to the top or something. But, okay, so let's see if we can do this. All right, we got to get ready. Come on. Oh, crap. Lag. Oh, boy, it lagged. Oh, crap. It unlagged. Oh, crap. Oh, alright, that didn't count. I clipped this. Sorry guys about the lag. I don't know what happened there. It like just froze up. I didn't think it was gonna unfreeze. We almost got it, so it's kind of a job well done, maybe, I guess if you wanna call it that. Alright. So I think we fall from right here. No, we don't, we fall from up here. Alright, yeah, we'll just start right here. Okay, all right, we'll just pretend. All right, we'll just start from right here. Okay, all right, come on. All right, dodge. Cool. Oh, that's an epic fail. Oh, man, dude, I'm stinking this one. This takes all day to get just back to the top. All right, that helps. Alright, so we gotta stay in the middle. I know the middle. Alright, come on, let's drop. Okay, alright, come on. Actually, that wouldn't be a bad idea to take that middle route. Oh, dang it! That's twice. I've clipped it. I would try for that middle part, but I feel like I'm gonna die if I do it. Oh, this makes you dizzy. Oh my god, this makes me dizzy. Okay. All right. We'll give this one more try. Come on. All right, right here. Oh, I want to go for the middle part, but at the same time, I don't. Oh! Okay, guys, y'all didn't see that. I actually landed in it. It kind of looked like I glitched and hit it, but nah, I would just say I made it. Yeah, I know I cheated. You could say that, whatever, but I just want to give all these a chance in this actual episode, so we're gonna skip to the next one. But if y'all like this video, the next ones I'll just give each of them a 3-try limit, because it's kind of like a little, I guess you could say, like, showcase. I just wanted to try them out, but we're gonna see how many we get through. And yeah, so if you want me to play the other ones, just let me know, because I like these kind of maps. I just don't feel like going through the time and pain of trying to get them all the way right. So it's okay, but just let me know if you want me to play them, and I'll play them for real the next set. But all right, let's see what we can do. Come on. Oh crap. Oh my god, dude, that's like extremely tough. I don't know how I'm going to even think about getting this one. Alright, okay. Oh, we were facing this way. Okay. Right, middle. Oh, dude, okay. That legit is like physically impossible. How do they expect me to do? Gotta go forward, then back. Oh, man. Alright, we'll give this one more try. Cause, oh, it's like upside down. That's cool. Didn't really think about it like that. All right. One more try. Okay. It's this way. Okay. All right. Come on. Okay. Come on. So it's forward, then back. Forward, then. Oh, man. I'm going to give it one more try. I know I said three is the limit, but I'm going to give this one more try just because I feel like I can get it. It's forward, then back. Forward, then back. Forward, then back. Okay. Come on. Forward, then back. Forward, then back. Forward. Sorry, guys, I'm failing. I've never really done these before. I've watched other YouTubers play them, but I just want to give this one more shot. Come on, this is the last try for real. Mess up or not, last try for real. Okay, all right, guys, I wasn't getting that one. Basically, you got to go forward, then fall back like that. Oh, dude, this is like literally impossible. How do they expect you to do this? This is physically impossible. Yeah, guys, also, if you want to download this map, just let me know and I'll give you the download link. Is by Daycon Black Rose. You can check him out on YouTube. It's on his channel. But yeah, it's pretty cool. Alright. We'll try this one. I think this is the fourth one, maybe. I don't know. But yeah, guys, these are not, that first one was kind of like, I guess, a little test, because that first one was easy. These are tough, dude. I don't know what's going on. I cannot beat them. Alright, right here. Oh, can't hit the button. Okay. Come on. Oh, man, this is too quick. Oh, my God. That's too quick. That's way too quick for me. Okay. All right. We're back. Okay. So, got to drop, then go to the right. Okay. Drop, right, back, forward. Okay. All right. Okay. I see it. So, it's back, then all the way forward when we get past this one. So, we need to get in this corner and then go forward when we get past that. Okay. I'm good. I think I got this one. Okay. Drop. All the way back to the wall. Ah, dang. All right, come on. One more try. Okay, so back. All the way forward. Forward. Ah, dude. Oh, I can just stay in this corner, I think. Okay, I think I got. I know what I got to do. I think I can just stay in this corner and I'll be good to go. Yeah, dude. All right, I found a flaw in the map. I think if I just stay in this corner, I'll be okay. As you can tell, guys, I passed that, just in case you didn't know. Yeah, guys, I'm sorry. I'm trying my best. I cannot beat them. I just don't want to spend too much time, cause I just wanted to get a video out to you. The reason why I didn't post yesterday, or the past few days, it was my birthday yesterday. So, if you want to let me know in the comment section, actually when it comes up, this will come up the 29th, so it'll be 2 days ago. It's on the 27th. That's why my channel's named that. But yeah, that's why I was recording. I was seeing family and stuff like that. But yeah, so just let me know in the comment section. Just tell me happy birthday or whatever if you want. It doesn't matter. But I just wanted to get a video out to you guys and see if what y'all think about this dropper maps. I have another map. It's like a puzzle map. But I have a Money Wars I'm going to try to play this weekend. Hopefully, if I can get some people to play, which I'm sure y'all want to play. Just let me know if you want to play Money Wars. I know I'm asking y'all questions, but okay. All right. Okay, I think I see the pattern. So I like when it's more open like this. The other ones wasn't open like that. All right, okay. All right, drop. We're going to go right. Oh, man. Dude, how they... Dang, that's tough. It's like you got to immediately... Dang, this one's hard. Thought it would be a little bit easier. Okay. Drop. Come on. Forward. All right, hold up. Okay. It's okay. Come on. Faster. Actually, I need to... This actually kind of helps me a little bit because, yes, it wastes time, but I can see the map a little better. So, it looks like it's going to be probably a block. If I don't get it on this cut, guys, oh well. I'm not going to keep doing this over and over again because this map is actually really hard. I'd like to see if y'all could beat it. Y'all might be able to beat it. I don't know. Okay. All right. We're actually going to fall out of this one easy. Let's see. We'll go for this back corner. Come on. Gotta go for the back corner. Oh, no. We gotta go back there. No way. I'm not gonna be able to get it. Nope, there's no way. There was no way. Okay, let's see where it was. Oh, really? Oh, and okay, it wasn't back there. Hold on, I just want to see where the water drop was. Where was the water? Was it over here? No, that's wool. Wait a minute. Oh, okay. Cauldron. Ah, got you. I was a little slow right there for a second. All right, let's try this. We'll try maybe one or two more. We'll see how hard it is. I can't believe I've only got like one. I don't know. Did I get the second one? I don't remember. I consider me getting the second one because I got close, really close. All right. So let's see. All right. Come on. Okay. I can definitely get this one. This one's not hard. I guess they were like, okay, we'll give them an easy one. All right. Okay. Let's go. We got it planned out. So. All right. Let's go. Come on. Forward. All right, let's go for that waterfall. So, it's to the right. Yeah, it'll be to the right. It'll be over here. So, we'll go for it. So, let's drop. Come on. Dang. It looks easy, but at the same time, you got to figure out how you're going to get to it. That's hard. I guess you got to... Oops. I guess when you drop, we're just going to have to... Oh, I can go forward, I think. Yeah. I guess we'll just drop and go for it. Dang, man. I'll give one more go. Y'all can tell me how bad I am at this. I know. Maybe y'all could do it. I don't know. Maybe y'all are good at it. I don't know. I'm not. Cannot get it for some reason. Come on. I got it. Ah, oh, you seen me. No cheating was involved there. I got it all legit. Where's the exit? Earth. Thanks for telling me that, man. I did not know. I think it's right here, maybe. No, it's not. I don't know. Where's the exit? Is this the end? The end for history? Oh. I think I know what it is. It just hit me. Hold on. Let me try it one more time. It just hit me. I think I know where the end is. The whole time you weren't supposed to be able to get it because you're supposed to go for the lava. I bet you $100 that's what it is. Yep. I knew it. Okay. Now I don't feel as bad because I kind of thought that, but at the same time I didn't know. Okay, so that was Earth. Hell. Well, that's no place to be. And then, okay. And then you gotta keep falling. Oh, you don't want to go through there. And then I guess you want to go here. How they expect. My question is, how they expect you to live? Oh, okay. I know why. I bet the potion was resistant, or I bet it was fire resistance. Okay. So I didn't kind of really cheat on that one because I didn't really check to see what the thing was since I'm playing in creative. Okay. Oh, okay. Yeah, and that's to clear the stuff. Okay. Okay. That makes sense. Okay. Well, let's use the night vision. Okay, we got it. So we'll do one more. I don't know. I might be at the end or close to the end. Who knows? But because I don't know if they all intersect or not. But let's see. What number is this? So this map contains scenes from my custom adventure maps. Okay, cool. Beneath the Opera House. I guess maybe I should kind of read these, but I don't feel like it. Okay, all right. We'll try one more. Oh Lord. Dude, all right, hold on. We got to scope this out. Okay, I think that's okay. Dude, where does he want us to go, dude? This guy's like in a legit builder. Wait, is that water behind us? Yep, it is. But I don't think we could. Yeah, we couldn't get that anyways. Yeah, we couldn't get that. We couldn't catch it in time. All right, let's try it. Wait, hold on. Was that? Yeah, I was in the right place, I think. All right, let's try it one more go. I don't know. This one's really tough, I think. So it looks like you got to drop, go forward, go back. Dang, dude, but even when you get here, where do you go? Dude, I'm telling you, these maps are crazy because they're dude, all right, there's no possible way you can get over here. None at all. Oh, I think this is the Far Lands. That's what it looks like, kind of. Maybe I'm wrong. Dude, okay, so you're telling me they expect us. No, that's wool. Dude, how in the hell? I have no clue, guys. I'm completely stumped on this one. Maybe it's something to do with. Oh, I see it. Okay, I see it. I don't know if we'll be able to hit it because it's a one by one block, I'm pretty sure. But okay, I see it. I didn't see it at first. I guess he tries to help you. I guess that's what the reading the thing. It probably would be best for me to read, but I haven't felt like reading it, so okay, all right. Kinda good. I guess. Did I actually beat one? Did I actually beat one? Because that's not a long enough fall to make you die. Oh, I think it's the end too. I could be wrong. Let's see. I have no clue. Any day now. Any day now. Any day now. Sorry, I had to break that, guys. Yeah, I have it off. Proceed to the level debriefing. Bank status. Oh, so I guess. Oh no, okay. I think you play from here. Let's see. Or maybe this was the end. I don't know what. Wait, hold on. Designer barge. What is this? Maybe that's where you're supposed to land. Maintenance corridor. Okay, congratulations. You have completed the lot. Okay, so we've completed the history section. So, all right, guys. I guess you can say I kind of completed this map, this first part. I don't know. But yeah, just let me know in the comments if you're still watching. Let me know. Tell me happy birthday. Let me know if you want to see another part to this by liking it and just telling me. And also, if you maybe want to play and help me maybe beat it, I don't know. I guess really can't do that, but or something, I don't know. Just let me know what y'all want to see. I need feedback. So I guess this is the end of the video, guys. So just rate, comment, subscribe, and I'm out. Peace.